Years ago, we were blessed with a baby boy, Peter Ahimisibwe. I was the vicar of St. Peter's Cathedral, and Mama has told you how he was born. It's another story I told people yesterday, and we wanted to remind ourselves of our ministry in St. Peter's Cathedral, Hoima, in the Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, and we named him Peter, and he has been a lovely boy. And we did everything we could. He studied at UCU, and Vice Chancellor is here, I recognize you, Canon John Senyuni. And he graduated with BBA, as you see in the biography. And he worked in Compassion International in Masindi. And he was looking forward to doing many things. And you see, he has lived a very short life. And we want to be encouraged that God, who gave us this great gift of a lovely boy, Peter has taken him because he loves him more than us.
Of course, the government is going to be able to get medical emergency.